Guys, we are at the dacha. Every Russian family has greenhouse at the dacha.
Greenhouse in Russian теплица или парник. Russians love to grow vegetables. Every year my mother chooses what she will grow here. She prepares the ground, plants seedlings and takes care of it during the warm season.
So actually I should say that this season to grow something not that long. It's just June, July, August. Sometimes it depends on the weather, probably May and September, but not always, not every year.